Hello again, how are you? I hope you have a fantastic day whenever you are watching this. Let's continue our playthrough with Lara. I would be so happy to see how much of everything I have in my stock, not to be obligated to go again to the camp and check if I can build something or not. This thing, a lot of hide, furs, hides, furs, furs. So yeah, I need to hunt some animals, maybe. They try to mess with the Rambo girl. Stupid girl, run! Come on, give me the shotgun, you stupid game! Pump! Pump gun, pump gun. Anything interesting? Probably not, but it is worth to check.
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Damn it!
Confirm heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger.
What? I can do nothing? No. It was not that.
What the hell's going on?
That was just a cutscene. Come on, game. I would easily kill them all. That was three guys only. I already deal. A lot of them.
Got to get back to Jonah.
A lot of bad guys. Come on. When I'm picking.
No. Jonah. Jonah.
Laura.
I'm here.
Picking and scavenging them. They
are. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If if I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
And he died.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Jacob was also hurt. And like he's close to death, how to take him there? Come on, again, cutscene. And it's like this other side of the mountain, how to transport this guy to Jacob. I don't see that.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory.
This whole other side of the mountain. And we had no helicopter to do that. And he was not in the condition to move him around. Tough situation, I would say. Tough situation. Maybe it will just jump, because I have no idea how to transport him. Yeah, cutscene. That's great.
Jacob, he's dying.
Come on, Jacob was.
Let me tend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time.
Are you kidding me? Magic powder?
The pressure on the wound. Repair him.
And it's not over. There is no wound visible and something more.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you?
The prophet?
The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
He's the prophet? I didn't expect that.
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
How he do that?
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
They became vampires.
I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity.
Here's the prophet. Oh my god.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. It must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
He is just the...
force their way into the ice.
So much information about the Byzantium and ancient times.
Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path.
Oh my god.
When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
What a surprise. What a surprise. He is the Eternal Prophet. He lives so long. Question is, do I want to change this heavy pistol? But... ooh, I have all of those. It's not like I need a lot of damage. Let's try that. Second thing is, maybe let's try the sniper rifle for close combat. I have the shotgun. Ooh. Let's go with this. I don't know, but I just assume that something which is on the right side is better than something what is on the left side. So maybe that's the case. It's an sniper rifle with grenade launcher. That's funny. Okay. Hello, deadless one, vampires, or how you call them. Amazing, that's a surprise that Jacob is prophet. I would not expect that. The Oreri. Whoa, whoa. There is something shining over there, so let's take it. Where it was. Wall climbing. Let's do this. And there. Two should be enough. Geronimo style. Ooh. But here also I need to use that. Like over here and over there. It also should be enough. Whoa, nope. My mistake. Death number 22. don't know, maybe just in case to just do like that. But something out there, how? Get there simply just because I'm curious. Ooh, secrets revealed, and it's over there. So, a way back. No, it's in front of me. One, two, three. So many hours in the game, and Lara still needs three strikes. To get that thing from the wall. Like, this prophet has so much knowledge. Secret passages over here. He could easily be. Come, do whatever you want.
Amazing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off. Centuries ago. But it should be safe. At least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers. Before the Deathless bury the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
So it's like you can't go anywhere. So the city didn't sink or whatever. The Deadless one just want to keep their power, and they destroyed the city. Oh, wrong. Geronimo style. Really? So you will jump, Lara, like that. Simple as that. It is wow.
Extraordinary. Let's see how this thing works.
Who knows? Not me. Let's try to pull that, because that's the obvious choice. Let's jump! So amazing. So much knowledge. And how to jump? Maybe like here? Oh, I can't shoot. I don't believe that I can jump from here with that to over there, so I need to move this also.
Got to get that into the right position.
So one more swing. It should be enough. And now...
Not going to be able to make it like that. Got to spin it into position.
Yeah, I think the same, Lara. So, again going back over here. The question remains, which side? Apparently this is the right combination. Whoa! Last one, but it worked. Coins.
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism.
And
there's another lock on the other side.
Geronimo! Greek language.
The Mongols destroyed everything and the city sank beneath the ice.
So the Mongols came over here eventually. Interesting. So many. So huge knowledge over here.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara.
And
just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Whoa! So it looks like the time was not good enough. This is not the good time, number 24. Question is where?
Got to make it to the top now.
When is
time it just right?
A good time. Go up, Lara.
Patience, Lara. Now!
Oh, I failed. Rennie. So they have different heights. Shit, missed again. 27. Geronimo. God, I made it this time. I believe I need to go there. But the question is, from here, where? Over there or? So I don't know where to go from that position. From here, I think I can go. I should be going there. Missed. I wanted to go too fast. I don't know, 29 or 30. And that's the situation where I don't know where to go. Save. Can I save? Yes. Fuck, I missed. Come on! I did the save. I will keep dying over here. I did the save when I was up, but no. Game told me screw you.
Patience, Lara. Now.
Now. Come on, don't be Rambo, don't stand on the one. How you call this one? One hand. Are you kidding me? Why I fell down? What's the reason I fell down? Now I know why I fell down, but then? Why you freeze? Game! Are you fucking kidding me? In such moment you just crashed? Screw you, game. Screw you. Oh my god. So painful. So painful. What you can do? Go up, Lara, go up. How they made the stars? How they made the stars? Jump, Lara! Yeah, Rambo style, one hand, boom, go up. Yeah, I made it. Like, you have the real living profit. there, ask him about anything. Stop reading the books.
This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
Classically trained, I think there's a number. Okay. Lara Croft knows how to use bow. Come on, you have the living prophet over there. And how you expect me to shoot even over there? I'm not quite sure, but can I shoot? I can, okay, that's great. Deadly assassins.
Can you see Trinity?
Here must be something also.
They're beginning their operation.
Map.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Take this. What's the problem, Lara?
I thought Russian. I had died. The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on. I meant to charge. Battle cry on my chapped lips. When consciousness fled and I collapsed into the arms of heretics. They know who I am. They have been expecting Trinity. They do not have much. But they fed me, kept me warm until I could walk again. The Prophet told me I could leave whenever I desire, but they have taken my blades. Even armed. I do not know that I could kill this man. I have failed the Order. I have failed myself. But I live.
Maybe the Constantine is the hunter? But then why he would not remember Jacob? Maybe he lost his memories somehow. Nope. I still believe that Constantine is something more. That name is simply too strange. Too strange, but I didn't expect Jacob to be the prophet, so I'm wrong. What kind of language is that? And if they survived so long in the city, why they don't try to rebuild this? maybe. Well, I have no idea. That was unprofessional. Okay, I am on the other side. These warriors should... protect Prophet and so on. Why they betray not so divine thing, I can understand. It didn't, well, it make them undead. That is strange. They don't need food or anything. Quite strange, I would say. Plus, how these guys can stop Trinity. Trinity have modern weapons and they have like arrows and bows. Plus of course the Greek fire and so on, but still. Huge crossbow.
So many of them.
So they are also a living history, like if you convince them to talk like the Prophet, they can so tell us about the history.
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps. My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. The divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower, but it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the Prophet's deathless ones are unstoppable. An army of wraiths and devils that can never die. A mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human, and they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn.
Ooh.
They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.
So it's like they can't die. But also it's like unnatural. So it's like maybe the Trinity tries to do a good thing. The freedom of religion, okay, that's one part, but then they shouldn't be going after Prophet, but maybe that thing the divine source made makes bad things. Immortal life is not for humans. And the Trinity just want to fix that problem. Trinity, I'm not talking about Constantine and others. And Anna, because they want to live forever also. Really? It's also some kind of curse that you live and you can't die. You are just live to protect and fight. I don't see how we can. Survive this thing. Bad shooting skills. So we need to kill them a couple of times to just pass through them. But there are the soldiers who are dead. That is very interesting. More loot? No? One is in front of me. Probably over here. Come on.
General, we observed something strange in the night. We are camped above the city of Gitesh as the city prepares for invasion. They still believe the attack will come from on high. They will not expect your charge from the paths on the far side of the valley. But I must tell you, on the tower at the heart of the city, something unnatural awaits us. We watched hundreds of armored soldiers ascend its heights, and then a light cracked the sky. There was a sound that froze my blood, a roaring like an army of hungry ghosts. Then the men descended again. I do not know what they keep atop that tower. We thought it a treasure, but it appears to be something else entirely.
So, yeah.
This is... particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... No, not possible.
Alien? Aliens? Maybe Lara, who knows, you know? Divine source, and so on. It is possible.
We have sealed the doors and barred them from entry. The riders are coming, and I must keep these people safe. Mothers with children, old men like me. Those that cannot fight. I have food and water in sufficient quantities to keep us alive for the length of the attack. Should our Athanatoi fail, and the attack becomes a siege, we will die here. For that, I have enough Belladonna to provide the little ones with safe passage. Pray it never comes to that.
No more treasures. But here is some challenge, which I of course don't know what is the challenge. Ooh! To get there. That's my challenge right now. Fire. Really? It looks like the obvious choice to just go, but now the fire. Fire prevents from that. That was the challenge? Ooh. So I am looking for such things. Good to know, but of course where they are. How to not get hurt. Where else? Over there. Question, where else? And it's not like it was already highlighted, because it is a challenge after all. This one here was tricky. Look at this strange thing. Don't you think? Huh? That was a tricky one. That was a tricky one. Going over there gives nothing. So the only thing is to go up. That's, I think, the way down for some reason. Ooh, slide. Time for sliding. Time to slide. Ooh. That was unexpected. Oh, I for the moment I was thinking that this guy have hairs. Some reason. I was thinking that he has.
They're going to break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
Well, Trinity will fight with this deadless one. So it's a chance for Lara to just go and do whatever she wants to.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
Well, Constantine don't look like the Mongols, so I'm assumed that he is not the one.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain.
To max all the weapons, you need a lot of things. Huge amount of things. So, like, from here I need to go there. So now I have to be sneaky. And I would say that's the smart. No. What's that? Told I will be sneaky, but look like I am not. Of course, I wanted to be sneaky. The bells. Not this thing. What is this?
Incredible.
I wanted to go
the
over here. The
spire looks ancient, but it depicts a train, the coming of the Soviets.
So it's like they are using the ancient language. What I can do with that? That's my question, you know? There is more of them. So such things can be destroyed to get to salvage some things. That's good to know.
Oh, be sure, Mongolian grammar is tricky, but it reads like directions.
I wonder if some Mongolians just stay and become the deadless one. Is this highlighted or not really? So it is tons of challenges in the Kitesh. Tons.
At last. I killed one of the deathless soldiers. I tracked him through the day until he was alone. He seemed to sense me before I struck, as if he knew the sound of my bowstring. He was strong, but I am clever and I have faith. My arrows pierced his flesh, but he fought on until I placed a shot between his eyes. Even then, he managed to wound me before I caved in his skull. His body caught fire. And fell into ash before my eyes. It has been hours since he died, but his ashes still smolder, hissing and popping in the darkness. I do not believe this is his end. The source has a great and terrible sway over those it touches. I must know what happens next.
Come on, Lara, jump. Just looking around.
An ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old.
Ooh. That is interesting. Oh, but it worked. What's that? Since it is highlighted, but why? That's the exotic.
There's something behind that barrier.
Mushrooms over here. I don't need them. What I can do to this? So, how to get over there? That's my question. So it's like I can open it. With some trick, probably. Just to need to figure it out the trick. I don't know what the trick can be. Can you open, can you take this, or it's too hard for you, Lara? What the trick it can be? Lara, you are almost over there. Lara! Yes, like this. Good girl. Stupido. Map with all the secrets. That's the fire. That was a bear. That was a bear. How I can go down? Look, these people.
They tended to the sick here. The survivors must have suffered.
And that guy's just left them.
A woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Polish amber. How they make that? I don't know.
I have made myself a refuge in this frozen hell, in the base of a crumbling tower. I have laid away food and weapons enough to defend myself. But I am the last survivor. By day, I watch the deathless army, learn the paths they take. They follow the same patterns day in and day out, like men trapped in a dream. They are fierce, but they are hollow. Whatever made them men is long gone, replaced instead by a soul of cold iron. I must be careful, but I must know more about them. If this is what the source can do in the hands of a heretic, think of what it could do in the hands of the righteous.
Probably the same things, comrade. Probably the same things. But I'm interested also in that relic. Plus also I wonder where are the rest of the bells. I was over here and I missed. It's above. Question is how to get above. That is a huge question, how to go above. This glacier is not shining. How to go there? Like, I didn't see any entrance. Come can't go up. I can just do like this, and this gives absolutely nothing. Well, screw that. If I can't go there, I can't, what I can do. But I know I want to go over there. Come on. That's something interesting. Okay. Come on, nothing here. He's here.
I must have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The Deathless Ones had been busy. Where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before, a corpse now lay. Skin as milky white as a dead fish. As I watched, the dead man breathed. A clicking death rattle in reverse, as he sucked air in for the first time in a day. Then he looked at me, and I recognized him at last. I killed this man once before during the battle, and he has not forgotten. So I killed him again, crushed his new skull before he could stand, but his ashes smolder anew. I will not be here when he awakes. The cold look in his eyes was like a promise. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again. Each time more determined to end my life. If I stay, sooner or later he will succeed.
Okay, so they are not rebirth in this quickly. They still need some time for that. That's good news. Let's hope it will count in days. Wow. One more bell I should find, but really no much time for that, so if I swing with that, what it will give me? Nothing, screw that. Let's go. And if there will be cutscene over here. So yeah, I can try to get this trebuch. Whoa! I didn't expect you. So now I just. Now it's open. But I want to go over there. Over here is this. How to do that? Oh, this way. Okay, okay. And the last bell is here. Challenge down.
A vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but
Jacob
has a rough portrait
probably
of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside.
Okay, so let's just do that.
can use this to aim the trebuchet.
And it was not aimed already. What was that? Who? Aim at enemy at me.
Looks like I can line up a shot on that gate.
Yeah, but somebody shoot off to you, Lara. And you can't shoot over here. See? Again.
Looks like I can aim this thing. Maybe I can hit that gate.
Every time. Something is shooting. But who? How? Where? From? I don't see anyone over there. And every time you just try. And someone is shooting at you. Okay, I don't know. I will think tomorrow about that. It's enough time for that. Thank you for being here. It was a pleasure. Take care. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.